Hi, my dear friends. Vishal here from SSB Properties. I will be discussing today with you, my friends, that what is the impact of a client psychology in decision making of buying or renting any properties. See, this is a very, very important aspect of what a client, a customer has in his mind in buying or renting a property. It plays a very big major role. Sometimes it also becomes a hindrance in decision making of a customer. It's a very, very, very tricky and very sensitive issue. I was thinking a few times to come out with this aspect. So this aspect has got a broader perspective. There is a different kind of psychology for somebody buying or renting an industrial property. There is a different kind of psychological, thought process in buying or renting a commercial property. And there is an entirely different kind of psychological impact or psychological thoughts when somebody is going to buy a residential property or renting a residential property. It plays a major role in decision making. Plus, it also hinders many a time for the buyer or for the rental in losing out on buying many of these properties. It becomes very, very difficult many a times. I was thinking a lot of time whether should I touch this sensitive issue, but many people did tell me to really, put a light on this. So I'm coming across. So this subject is a very large subject. It is, spread out into a number of videos. So I will be starting with, one by one. This whole subject will be, in many of the videos. I would suggest my viewers to, look into one by one, and then come to any conclusion. I am sure it will help you all, guys, to help you out in decision-making process. It is going to help you. And if anybody is benefited, I request them to, please put it on my YouTube channel or on to my WhatsApp, so that I know that somewhere my inputs have impacted someone. Take care. My numbers are 9611075588. Stay on to the channel, and you'll get videos on all these aspects. Take care.